Good morning, my dear friends, teachers, and all Kharisma Bangsa big family. Thank you for attending this happy day. My dear friend, we finally did it. We passed the UN together. We graduated. It doesn't feel like we've been together for 6 years. There are so many memories we have gone through together in many situations. Farewell always makes me sad, but we have come to this moment. Now we have to separate to continue to different junior high schools. There is one farewell quote that I like. It's actually from my friend Tiana. The worst thing about farewell is not about saying goodbye. It's actually when you realize you wouldn't be able to say hello again.
Kalau aku sudah besar, aku ingin jadi dokter bedah.
Nanti kalau sudah besar, saya ingin menjadi diplomat.
Aku mau jadi astronot sama guru.
Saya ingin menjadi astronot.
Bila besar nanti, saya ingin menjadi komikus.
Saya ingin menjadi guru.
Saya ingin menjadi dokter.
Jadi dokter.
Yeah, and I want to be an animator.
I would like to be a vet when I grow up.
I would like to be an artist when I grow up.
I want to be a soccer player.
I don't know what I want to be yet.
Today might be the last day for some of us, but I am sure we, Excel Genshin, alumni of SD Kharisma Bangsa 2019, will always stick as family no matter what. My fellow graduates, once again, congratulations. I wish us good luck with the future ahead. Amin ya Rabbal Alamin. Most of all, thank you teachers, moms, dads, grandparents, brothers and sisters, for the love and support you give us all these times. We love you always. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.